So I decided to make Gorilla Tag in Minecraft with working mechanics. And this isn't as easy as I thought in the beginning. It took about a week, of course with breaks. But now it's finally done, and I'm gonna show you how I did it, and at the end I'm gonna show you the final thing. So yeah, let's just get into the video. Invalid operation. OpenGL error. Okay, so first I gotta get a map of Gorilla Tag. Okay, we got it here. Just gotta replicate forest. Gonna start out with gazebo. So the bottom of gazebo I accidentally made a bit too small, so I had to make it a bit wider. And I accidentally like failed with the roof. So that was quite annoying. What did I do wrong? Something is wrong. Bro, no. Luckily, that didn't take that long to fix. But stump, on the other hand, took way longer than expected. But it turned out great, in my opinion, so that's what matters. Okay, so I made this branch, and the big branch. Oh, there's a branch here, I forgot. Okay, let's make the inside. Okay, so I quickly, like, placed the lantern there. I forgot about that. Then I made the floor, the computer board, and I made like the cave. I blocked it off before the update was out, so I kind of called it. That was kind of cool. Now I'm gonna add the slide. So right after I did this, I made the double walls, and the double walls, yeah, you're gonna see a big tragedy happen. And it's acacia planks. Freak. No, I did not. No. Okay, so that took quite a while to fix, but at the end I made two double walls without destroying anything. Then I made the treehouse. I accidentally made it a bit chunky, but I guess like it looks all right. Oh my god, it's chunky, holy shit. Then I made like, what is that called? Like, the stair? It's not a staircase, it's like a ramp. I made the ramp with the trees, and the bridge. That took, like, that was so tedious. That was probably the worst thing about making this Gorilla Tag map, but I guess, like, it turned out great. It was, like, I think that's the best part about the map. Accidentally made it a bit too small again. Added some branches. That took so freaking long because they had to be in the right place. Okay, so I created every single tree here. I added these fences. Thought it might add a bit more detail. It was kind of bland before. The same with this. I think it looks all right. Okay, I gotta yawn. Oh shit, I'm tired. Then I added some support beams. And yeah, that was kind of what I did in this clip. There, I think that was the last branch. I did it all. Looks way better now, in my opinion. Alright, it's been a few days, and I've done a few things. As you can see, I've built every single tree, I've outlined the walls, everything in here is pretty much done. I'm done. I did it. I created Gorilla Tag in Minecraft with working mechanic. As you can see over here, we got Gorilla Tag B, Gorilla Tag Jump, Pinch Climbing, and Slide Glitch. So, now I'll give you the tour. Okay, so, awesome looking stump. The walls took so freaking long. Okay, let me just turn on the first mechanic. It's not that impressive, it's just when you hold a stick, you get like jump boost and speed boost, so you can actually like move around the map. Then, let's go over here to the slide and do the slide glitch. Yes, it looks very stupid, but it's because like, I want the slide to be like a slide, it slides. Like, when you go over, like, you know, over here, you go over here, boom, here. When you stand right about here, you can, like, pull your arm up and you, like, go flying. That's pretty cool to get, like around the map quickly. And you might think, like, why does these double walls have red sand on it? Well, because you can pinch climb on here. Are you ready? This is a grand reveal of the most epic mechanic. Pinch climbing is overpowered. So that was it for today's video. Subscribe, Discord is in the description. Merch is down there too. Alright, that's it, goodbye.